So I don't know why, but the camera stopping record, so I made part second of this journal. So you will see this envelope, you will see this page, and onto this page, this is map page, you will see. I will glue another part of that paper. So it's great to use this paper, of course. Here is washi tape. It's actually from Happy Mail. It's two different, you will see. And Tim Holtz paper doll, stamping, stenciling. I will have a part of this paper, what I will use here. So I decided to made like a tab and used to start like a stickers and this elf stickers actually. Here I will use some fussy cutting from some book, you will see. Here another envelope what I will make paper. So I decided to use this paper onto and create envelope here, and this is C package. So here I will use two, once again, this card. This card actually is like a tiny cardstock, not paper. And here just grad paper to write something. Music paper, and this is actually cover from music part. And this paper I've received onto some Happy Mail. Another part of this napkin. And here is another part of Tim Holtz butterfly paper. I decorated with flower and this flower stickers actually. And here it's some US ephemera, printing ephemera from Happy Mail. This is tag what I will make from this notepad cover what I will use where here. So you will see this is that. This is that. It's possible to write here and just decorate, but I like this how this paper looks, so I don't decorate nothing here. Here is real picture, Soviet Union time picture from I think 1953 or 50. I don't know, I think on 1953. Just another card to journaling. This tag I will make. And you will see just collaging. And here I will just try to make die cutting foil. So this is, you will see, die cutting foil. And this come really great. I will buy new, so I will try how this die cut work with foil. So you will see, it looks great. And I must say that this really work good. I will try many time to die cutting onto foil, and I will have much more that foil, so I will try make something more with die cut onto foil. So here is another part of bottle cap, and this, I don't remember how this is called. It's Tim Holtz paper. And here I will make some node part with lined paper, and I will glue only here this picture. It looks like a cover, and glue here another part of that paper so it's possible to write. Here once again is butterfly. It's a printing bottle. Stamping paper. And by the way, this paper, it's not exactly coffee dyeing, because I also used some paint, red or what, I don't remember, but I remember how I made this paper, so it's not only coffee. Another part of this old paper, and here it's cover. This paper I also print. I found onto internet and print. So as a decoration, I will use this lace stickers. And on some book, I will found this 3B, but this 3B was different. So this have yellow here. This have white, and this have biggest white, so it's different B. And this I will make some glassing. Actually, this is paper, glassing paper from pizza. This is pizza paper. I will make envelope, of course, empty, and this is the end of to this journal. So I will say on some another video that I will make 6 journal, but not 6. I will make 4, and this is the first what I will make and not decorate. So only now you will see how this journal decorate this journal, because I will not have many time, like I say on some another video, and actually I don't want to decorate different journal on to similar way, so I will look how to I will look and I think how to decorate journal. So now I will decorate another 2 journal. So when I will finish, of course, you will see this journal. I will make video about this journal, so. Okay, on this video is all. Thank you everyone, and to the next video, bye. So maybe I will go on sometimes onto forest. Maybe I will make a video about my walk onto forest. Maybe, I don't know. So, actually, anyway, thank you everyone who watched, thank you everyone who comments, and to the next video. Bye.